Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Easy Home Cooking. Today I'm going to show you how to make flattened rice mixture. As Diwali is coming, we make lots of sweets and hot items, spicy items. So this particular recipe is made by my mom and it's a very easy recipe. So learn from her and make it. So for this she has taken 2 cups of flattened rice, some curry leaves, a mixture of salt and red chili powder, and 1 cup of peanuts. So after heating up oil, add in peanuts and start roasting them. Use a small bowl or a small pan and a little bit of oil so that you don't have to store the heat and oil. You can directly throw away after the mixture is done. So it takes a few minutes. And fry them on a low to medium flame, not on a high flame. Otherwise, they'll start burning, but they will not be cooked inside. So this is how they have to fry. So take it into a ladled spoon and then transfer it onto a paper towel. And then start roasting the poha. This flattened rice keeps spreading in the bowl, so if you use this kind of a strainer to fry the poha also, it would be very easy for us to pick the fried flattened rice even before it turns brown in color. If you add directly into the pan, by the time you take every single bit of the poha, the rest of them would turn brown in color. This is the easiest way to fry poha, so do try it. And in between, when the poha is really hot, add in salt and red chili mixture so that it sticks to the poha instead of dropping off later. So make sure you add a little bit of poha every time you are frying so that everything gets fried evenly. If you add too much, the bottom ends would turn brown and the upper layer would not fry at all. So in between, just keep mixing the salt and red chili powder in this way and keep on adding the fried poha until every poha is done. Add in the curry leaves and then fry them also. So now you see there is only less oil remaining and you don't have to store them. It's better not to use it again after doing this deep fried items. Better to discard the oil. So always use a smaller one so that it's easier to manage. So once the curry leaves are also done, take them aside and keep them aside. Add the curry leaves, peanuts and red chili powder and salt mixture into the fried poha and mix them up properly. That's it. The mixture is done. So you can save it in an airtight container for almost a week to 2 weeks. So make it in small batches and you can enjoy it any time of the day, even during the snack time or the tea time. So do try it and let us know how it turned out for you in the comment section. And please subscribe to our channel, like and share our videos. I'm going to show you more and more yummy and nice recipes. So don't buy outside food. Make it at home very healthy and very tasty. Stay home, stay safe. Thanks for watching again. Bye-bye. One last thing to tell. These are the quantities that we have used, but if you like more spicier, you can add more of red chili powder too. So do make it and enjoy and let us know in the comment section.